Hi everybody, this is Frank Heath. Now look, I want to welcome you to AdClick Express and thanks for joining my team. First thing you should do when you join is collect the $10 that's paid forward by the company to allow you to buy an ad pack. Now for those of you that don't know what an ad pack is, it's a package that costs $10 and it allows you to earn 2% a day as represented on this graph, and that will happen for 88 days. But in addition to the 2% a day that you can earn, you can also gain 200 credits to advertise a website of your choice on the Internet Traffic Exchange. But more about that later. What's important now is that you understand that this program is more complex than it looks, not from the point of view of what you have to do, because it's quite easy, but what it can do for you is tremendous. For instance, you may remember that when you first signed up, I talked about exponential income. Exponential income happens like this. This is your 2% a day line, and that means that every day one ad pack will earn you 2%. Now since the ad pack costs $10, 2% of $10 is 20 cents. Now 20 cents every day, when collected, will result in, after 50 days, the $10 that was paid to buy one ad pack will be recovered in earnings, in commissions. Which means over the next 38 days, you'll earn an additional $5. So at the end of 88 days, you've got your money back after 50, and you made a profit of 5 after the remaining 38 days. That's 150% return on the money. So that's the main aspect of one ad pack. Of course, if you bought 10 of these ad packs, it will have cost you $100, but then each day you're earning 10 times 20 cents, and that equals $1 a day. So $1 a day, after 50 days you will have earned the $100 back, and after 88 days you will have made $150. Now at the end of the 88 days you might say, what happens to my ad pack? Well, the thing is, it expires. What does expiry mean? It means that it's no longer making any more money for you in terms of 2% a day. That comes to an end. But the ad pack has a residual value, and the residual value is such that if you have 4 expired ad packs, those 4 will be worth $60 in the future, and that could be anything up to a year. But there is a secondary procedure or a secondary life after this initial expiry, and that's all you need to know at this stage. So to sum up, that's not very good, is it? I didn't plan for this. This is what we're saying, that The AdClick Express program consists of two distinct halves. In the first half, which lasts for 80 days, up to 88 days, we earn what I call fast money. It's not working, is it? I'm going to have to stop it. These are the